Kramer went through a stained glass window, found him wandering the streets.
Mr. Kramer, can you tell what happened?
They're coming for me, the demons.
GCS 13, BP86, a rappel, arterial bleeding in his forearm. Tourniquet applied in the field, but he's still bleeding.
Okay, let's transfer on my count and watch out for the glass, okay? Ready? 1, 2, 3. Oh. Doris, let's take a look at his arm.
Did you see them? The demons?
Gotta stay calm, Mr. Kramer.
They're after me!
Heart rate 134, BP 86 over 52.
He's hypertensive. Bolus the lead of LR and give him 2 units of uncross-matched blood on the rapid transfuser.
Yes, sir.
All right, severed his radial artery. Give me a hemostat and a silk tag. We need to get control and tie it off.
They're here. Please believe me.
Got you, Mr. Kramer. Just try to stay calm.
No.
Hey, Trasco, just
in case. Got it. Bleeding's under control.
Can't you see them?
The pressure's improving.
No, demons everywhere. Help me.
We're going to, Mr. Kramer.
Let's get him in soft restraints, and we're gonna need a psych consult.
Get away from me. Get away from me. Don't you see them? The demons.
They are here. No one is safe.
Why don't you listen?
Actually, Dr. Charles, there's some patients. I need to check them upstairs.
Okay.
They won't stop. They will find me. They were looking for me.
Paramedics say he somehow went through a window.
Oh. Poor fella. Mr. Kramer, I'm Dr. Charles.
I can't stop them. Nobody can stop them. They're gonna find me here.
Them?
The demons.
You know what? I can understand how demons would be very frightening.
You're gonna take me with them.
I'm not gonna let that happen. You're safe here. 5 of a lance beam?
Yes, doctor.
Safe.
We're giving you something that's gonna calm you down a bit, and you should be feeling better pretty soon.
Better?
I'm just gonna step out for a bit. And when I come back, you and I, we're gonna start to figure this out. All right? Okay. I'm gonna let the lance beam mellow him out a bit and come back and see if I can get a better picture of what's going on.
Yeah.
But you're not seeing them now.
They're gone.
What do you think they want? The demons.
To get inside me. Mm-hmm. That's what they do. They get inside people. Make them do things. They got inside of my friend. I had to get away.
Yeah. And that's when you hurt yourself?
Yes. The window. I had to get through it.
How long have they been after you?
A long, long time. Years.
Running all that time, hiding. I mean, it sounds exhausting. You must be very tired.
Tired. I am so tired.
Yeah. You know, Vince, I can provide you with a place where you can rest. Would you like that? Clean bed, shower. Place where you can feel safe.
Yes, I would like that.
Okay. Okay. Great. So, hallucinations, paranoia, hyper-religiosity. This is definitely some kind of delusional disorder, bipolar 1, maybe. I don't want to have him admitted, you know, for a full psychological evaluation.
Okay. I'll start working on the transporter.
Thanks.
Sure.
Get away from me. No one is safe.
Kramer, you need to come with us.
Listen to me. The demons are here.
Detective, what are you doing to my patient?
Dr. Charles, you don't
Why
understand.
Why didn't you page me? No. You said I'd be safe.
Dr. Charles, let us do our job.
No, no. You give me a moment. Let me do mine. Vince? Nobody's gonna hurt you. I'm not gonna let them hurt you, all right?
You can't stop them!
Call Cold Silver!
Get away from me!
Vince, look at me. Look at me!
You lied to me.
No, I didn't lie to you. I promise. There's been a big misunderstanding. Vince, look at me. Look at me, right here. Nobody else. Ignore everybody else. Look at me. What I need you to do, I need you to lower the paddles, okay, so we can talk this out. I promise you, everything is gonna be okay. All right? So just slowly, there you go. There you go, nice and easy.
Liar!
No! 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 No!
Are you okay?
Whoa, easy.
Daniel, stop. You were shocked.
You check your heart rhythm, run an EKG.
I'm fine.
Don't be stubborn.
Dr. Charles, you could have been killed.
Where are you taking him? What are the charges? Stop him. Can't you stop him?
No, and what the hell were you thinking, risking your life? It's a police matter.
How did it become a police matter? He's my patient.
Let me explain.
Look, what? That it's a good idea to lock a man up who's in serious need of treatment? Put him behind bars, blow any chance we have of helping
Dr.
him?
Dr. Charles,
what did he do? He broke a window.
He stabbed a priest.
What?
Father Novak died in our trauma room. He was covered in the same stained glass as Vince.